trains that I've been spying on for the last 2 years. Enjoy.